Hello everyone, welcome back to the shed. Okay, so what we got here, I've got a piece of MDF board. I've sealed it with acrylics and PVA glue mixed up, and I've sprayed it a little with the car spray. What is it? It's silver, gold, bronze, and a bit of yellow. And I've just covered it with a clear. And I'm ready to go. I've mixed up all my colours. I've got resin for art pigments. White, red, purple, and yellow. I've got some... I got some Miron gold and some paint spray silver. So I'm just gonna warm this up and get rid of the bubbles. It's a lovely evening. We've got the door wide open, the windows open. That's great. I've got something in mind tonight. Hope it works out. If not, I'll just change it to something else. We'll see. I hope it works out. Okay, I want to start with a bit of silver. Not sure if I've put a little bit too much spray in with it. We'll see. If it is, I'll put a bit more clear in with it. Okay, so what do I want to do? I'll take this from here. This is the Miron gold, not sure how you pronounce it. I want to just put a bit of white with that. This is the resin for art pigments. Down in front. Definitely have to knock a bit more of this up. This is resin for art pigments, Right, let's warm that up. And get rid of the bubbles at the same time. Now that purple is mesenchymal pigments. And I've also put some, I'm going to tilt this now, see what happens down to that corner if I can. Yeah, I've also put with that purple, I'm going to just move this a bit. I don't really want all that to go over the edge. Play around with that in a minute. Yeah, so it's resin for art pigments in the purple and also a mica powder. Just to give it a little bit of a shine type thing. Okay, I don't know if you can see this. I can hardly see it myself. It's quite a long board. This one's 4 foot by 18 inches, I think. Play with that a minute. Got a heart shape there. What I wanted to do is do the same on this side, but I've not got an awful lot of silver. What do I do? Okay, that's the end of the silver. Some gold. White. I think I'll just put the white on top this time. And again, some purple. Just gonna move that around a bit. I feel like I'm rushing. I don't know why. In fact, I feel quite rusty. I don't think I've done anything for a while. All right, so now I want to do that this side and bring that other side back a bit. Taking its time. Take it back a little bit more for this one. Give it a bit of a blow about, I think. Okay. Right. I've got some yellow. This is the old resin for art pigments. I've got some red resin ferrite. I'll put red mica in with that as well. And I've got some white, but not enough. I might have to knock a bit more colour up in a minute. Knock that about a bit. I want that to kind of sort of, you know, feather out slightly into all this, but I want a lot more than that in there. I'll try it with the heat gun first. Let's get in there, but I do want lots more in there, and I'm not really worried about all that. I'm just going to try it with this a little bit. I just want to blend that in a little better. This hairdryer is so, it's really, really powerful. Too powerful. Thank you. very nice. What is that? I've just gone over that bit now. I didn't want to do that. That looks, I've not seen that effect before. It's really nice. What that is. Where was that? Say there. I think it's just pigment I haven't mixed up. Very good. Well, I did want to put a bit of glitter in there or something, but I don't know whether to or not. That, I don't know if you can see that, but I will bring it down in a minute, look at it. That looks fantastic. Now I can't even remember what I've done there. But I know I went over a piece I didn't want to go over. It looked really nice. That looks even better. I just want to put a glitter in that white bit. I wanted more white, really. That looks good. I wanted to cover my name up. I've done it the wrong way around. Well, I don't know. I mean, that could easily be finished. I don't want to risk spoiling it, put a little bit of glitter in there. Right. It's over there. Alright, I think this one up against the white. This is stuff you put on nail varnish and that. Nail varnish glitter. I don't want that much. Leave that like that, I think. Let's get that off my fingers. Wow, that's quite nice. We'll just put a bit of clear on that one. Shall I wait? Yeah, wait, I think I'll give this a whole new coat tomorrow. So I reckon let's just go over it again for the bubbles. That's it, I think. The edge is looking like. Well, I will give it another coat tomorrow anyway. Okay, let's take you down without turning the camera off. Let's just do a bit of close-up work. Is that purple with the bit of purple mica? Try and move this light a bit. If I can reach. Right. This is the part I liked. You can't really. Don't look like you see it. See that? That bit. Goes all the way up here. Fantastic. Can't see that very good, but it's some lovely lace in there with the red. Through that middle part. Hang on, let's go on the outside of here first. There's some nice areas. You see that lacing? I don't know if you can or not. That's all quite nice. Then we'll just run down the middle. That's a lovely sort of glitter, isn't it? It's like lights going on and off. I love red and yellow together. Oh, I'm picking all this up. That's the gold mirror on. Yeah. Yeah, quite nice. And back to the bit of purples and that. Yeah. Okay, so that was quite a quick one. So If you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. That's lovely. I'll see you next time.